All right, so you want to find your password saved in Chrome. It's surprisingly easy. Open Chrome. Good start. Then scroll up to the three horizontal lines in the top right. Click on those lines, and then scroll down to Settings. Choose Settings, and click on it. Next, scroll down to Show Advanced Settings, and click on that. Then scroll down once more to Manage Passwords, and click on Manage Passwords. Here, you'll see all your stored passwords in Chrome. Now, click on any password you wish to view, and you'll see a button that says Show. Click on Show, and if you have a password set up for your Windows logon, you'll be prompted for your computer password here. This is the same password you use when you boot up your computer, okay? Now, this is at least some level of security, and if you don't have a Windows password set, you might want to consider it. Okay, once you enter the correct password, you'll then be able to see your selected password. Confused yet? Nah, you shouldn't be. While you're in here, you can also clean up and delete passwords you no longer need. Hover over the row you don't want and click the X on the right, and it's toast. Last but not least, the search bar allows you to enter the name of a resource to locate and returns real-time results. Thanks for watching, and if I went too fast, hey, there's always Rewind. Click the thumbs up and subscribe to keep up with all my new videos.